iron stand and test tube. Adding glucose in a test tube. Solution of glucose in a test tube. Mix solution carefully in a test tube. Now add Molisch's reagents in a test tube. Incline the test tube and add few drops of concentrated sulfuric acid in a test tube carefully. A violet or purple ring is formed at the junction of two liquids. A violet ring is formed at the junction of two liquids, which indicate the presence of carbohydrates